Hi guys, welcome back to the Boho Babe Homestead channel. Today I'm just doing a quick video to show you guys how I make my natural DIY pesticide for my plants. This is pretty much just the peel of one orange. I just peel an orange and I broke up the skin, put it in a bottle, then add some clean water to it. And as you can see, this is a recycled soda bottle. So, yeah, that's pretty much it.